Hi, good morning and welcome to this Coaster Crazy vlog here in California. We're in Hollywood at the moment, and I'll be going to Madame Tussauds across the road. I just thought I'd get you this in first before I go in there. Yeah, I arrived yesterday. I didn't really do a vlog as such. I put some footage of the flight over. Probably at the beginning of this vlog, maybe put some other footage of what we did last night. We ended up doing a celebrity tour around Hollywood, but it was really late at night. I couldn't really see anything on the GoPro, so yeah, I don't know what to do with the footage, unfortunately. So yeah, this is a world famous Hollywood Boulevard. You got all the stars' names down here. Some of them, obviously, you don't know who they are. I don't know who most of them are. And then you got the world famous Chinese theatre just here. So yeah, this is a really crazy place. If you've never been here before, it's an eye opener for sure, definitely. So yeah, the famous Chinese Hollywood theatre. We have been here before. 2016 is the first time we came to California. Didn't actually vlog anything around here. We ended up doing the LA tar pits down the road. We parked up just around the corner and we walked up the whole of this street here. To say this is like a main touristy area, there isn't really much here. You've got Madame Tussauds, you've got Hard Rock Cafe just here, and you've got like a couple of like wax museums, like generic ones. I don't know if it's a good idea to cross here actually. Yeah, I'll go back down. But yeah, there isn't really much else to see and do around here. You've got all these tour places, or there's a guy here trying to sell you tickets for a tour as well. There's the characters as well. I'll give you a tip as well. You see the characters, people dressed up, walking around, just avoid them, because if you take a picture of them without the permission, they'll try and get money off you. That's what they do. That's pretty much their job. It's, yeah. So watch what you're doing with the people dressed up. But there's all sorts of like these stars everywhere, all the way down, 250 of them apparently. There we go, we've got to wait for the green man or else you get done for jaywalking. Always watch where you're looking. Yeah, so Madame Tussauds Hollywood, just bought the ticket a minute ago actually. It was $19 if you book online, $5 extra for the 4D cinema, Marvel 4D cinema. It's $30 just on the door, but you don't get the 4D cinema included. So yeah, I've done quite a few of the Madame Tussauds, obviously one in London. We've done San Francisco, Blackpool as well. Done quite a few of them, yeah, so this is what you got to pay extra for. It's $5 for that. Booked it online, just basically scan your phone or whatever you want. Yeah, so let's get on with it. Just the first vlog here from today. Got Vin Diesel just here. We just saw the star. Right, so we're in. I've just come up the lift. Unfortunately, I don't know what happened. When I bought the tickets online, I only paid for the 4D cinema. So when I've scanned my ticket, they're like, oh, well, that's just for the 4D cinema. So I'm actually going back to the entrance lobby, and I got in for, it was about $15, she let me off. So happy days, yeah. So straight away, we got some Simon Cowell, which doesn't really look like Simon Cowell now. And I'll try and be steady with the footage as well, because I noticed on a few of the other ones I've done before, I'm not really showing the full potential of the wax models. And obviously I'm going to have to be careful with the copyright music in here as well. They're not the best places to do a vlog from. So Rihanna's nice. That's a good one. So yeah, I'll basically just do some highlights of this one. Justin Timberlake, we drove past his house last night on the tour. Excellent. This one here of Ryan Reynolds is pretty good. Ryan Reynolds, the star of Deadpool, along with other films. So yeah, really into me films, if you don't know that. I'm into Star Wars, obviously, big Star Wars fan. Just let you know as well, I know it's not sort of related to this video at all, but unfortunately we might not get the Rise of the Resistance ride at Disneyland. It doesn't open until the 17th of January, unfortunately, so we might miss it a few days. Good one there, Evangelina Jolie. That's pretty much it for this section here. There's a few others round here. Yeah, a bit gutted, but I am so excited to get the chance to go and see Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, which we'll see tonight. As soon as we're finishing this, going to pick up the car, going to check into the hotel, and we're straight to Disneyland in Anaheim, the world's first Disneyland park. And I'll see Star Wars Galaxy's Edge for the first time, see my reaction. I know it's got to be quite emotional, because I'm a massive Star Wars fan. Halle Berry. Charlie Theron. Some really good models in here. Penelope Cruz. Right, so just come down the stairs to the second floor. I have no idea how big this attraction is. Hopefully it's got a decent length to it with some good models to look at. John Rivers. George Burns and Bob Hope. I really know who they are. Johnny Grant. The thing about these Madame Tussauds, no matter where they are, they always pretty much have a lot of stuff dedicated to that area. Manchester one, Blackpool one's brilliant because it's got Coronation Street in it, which is in Manchester. That is Bette Davis. Obviously it tells you who they are as well on those sides. Or Charlie Chaplin. It was actually English, was Charlie Chaplin. Big movie star in the 1920s. Things you can dress up with as well, the theming's pretty good. Judy Garland. It's quite short actually, yeah. It's a little thing. Ingrid Bergman. That is Gloria Swanson. Time for my close-up, Mr. DeVille. I think that's the one. Again, it's a lot of old sort of American movies and history in this one. No idea who some of them are. Clark Gable. Not really into the old American movies, I must admit. James Dean. Some more in here. Some good sets. Quite big and open. That is Humphrey Bogart. And Katharine Hepburn. Marilyn Monroe. That is a really good one, that. It's almost lifelike. Wow. Fantastic, that. There's Charlton Heston, that one there. Wow, he's a tall bloke. James Stewart. Alfred Hitchcock. Wow, some good stuff in here. Elvis Presley. Stiff, Wow, really good. Right, to the famous American Wild West series. Paul Newman and Robert Redford. John Wayne. And Clint Eastwood.
Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah, so pretty much doing the California stuff. We're not really going up to like San Francisco or anything. We're literally just doing LA sort of area. Obviously SeaWorld in San Diego as well. Illusion of Horrors. So a nice way to start off the 2020 season coming to California. I said we've been here before, but there was a lot that we actually missed out. We never came in here, or Universal Studios, or SeaWorld. Get back to Six Flags Matching Mountain, get on the new coaster there. West Coast Races.
The census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some frog.
Hannibal Lecter. Here's Johnny. Oh, he must have been in there. Yeah, bit of Grease. Modern classics. So you got the T-Bird coach you can wear. That's quite a good one of John Travolta. Forrest Gump. AKA Tom Hanks. It's cool. Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know where you're going to go. Dustin Hoffman. He's got no shoes on. No one nicked his shoes. Oh, some good ones here. Patrick Swayze from Dirty Dancing. Sylvester Stallone as Rocky. That's not a bad model, actually. And Star Trek. That's pretty cool. Captain Picard, aka Patrick Stewart. And Captain T. Kirk, James T. Kirk, William Shatner. Yeah, brilliant. Right, from that section into this one, which is making movies, I think. Making movies. We've got a set there. One of my favourite actors. Jim Carrey, Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, The Truman Show, The Grinch, brilliant, love Jim Carrey's stuff, The Mask, The Riddler from Batman, Marlon Brando. Just notice as well, it's actually really quiet in here, some really good stuff in here, Jack Nicholson, Steven Spielberg. Really good stuff. This is Quentin Tarantino and Uma Thurman filming Kill Bill. Never really seen Kill Bill. I'm not really a fan of Quentin's films, Pulp Fiction, that sort of thing. There's some really good angles and photo opportunities in here. That's really good. Yeah, I'll probably talk a bit more about the channel in 2020. I'm not really one for doing like a sit down talk type thing actually. It's just not my thing. I let other channels do it. I don't sit down and talk about where we're going through the year, because I don't really plan anything. We just sort of wing it basically, and if it's something that we fancy doing, we'll go and do it. I'm standing here next to Mr. Spielberg. So yeah, this California trip was planned like a month ago. We've come over here for another reason other than just coming to do this. And then obviously we'll be going back to Blackpool Pleasure Beach. I might get a Merlin season pass so I can do Alton Towers, Chessington, Thorpe Park, Legoland again for their new coaster. We'll be going back out to Flamingo Land to check out their new coaster, which is the 10 Looper, 10 inversions. Jackie Chan there. That's a good one. European parks, probably be going back out to Energylandia in Poland, because I absolutely love that park. We've got a brand new area opening up this year, Atlanticus, and you've got the new coaster, which is an Abyssus. That's really good stuff in here. Come and check it out. You come to Hollywood, seriously. A lot of people, again, I know I go on about it quite a lot. Going to Florida, get yourselves and check out some new places. California is amazing. Right, into copyright heaven in here. I'll do this one pretty quick. Music one, always get copyright. Taylor Swift, Michael Jackson, went past his old house last night. Lady Gaga, Elton, and Madonna. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, sorry, that one's quite quick. Normally always get bad copyright in that one, so that's the thing with YouTube videos. People think it's quite easy and everyone's like, oh, I want to be a YouTuber, but it's actually quite hard, you know, doing what we do. You've got to make sure you don't get the copyrights as well. Just in this room here, it's a VR experience. Upcharge as well, $10 per person. So let's walk straight past that. I love the 90s. Oh wow, this is brilliant. This is quite famous. They actually did a YouTube video where they actually got Arnold Schwarzenegger dressed up like this. They moved the model out of the way and they put Arnie there instead, and he was scaring people. That's really cool. Oh, I'm on the telly. Target acquired. That's quite good. Tupac. Cameron Diaz with her hair stuck up from Thing About Mary. Snoop Dogg. Yeah, I know, I want to try and make this as family friendly as possible, this channel, but I can't help but mention it as well. They've actually legalized cannabis over here for recreational use in California, and it stinks everywhere you walk. It just really stinks of weed. It's mental. That's what I was saying about it being such a crazy place now. Right, down on the second floor, I think it is. Yeah, I think it is. I'll go back and have a look. I'm sure it was the second floor. So I'm very unobservant between floor one. There you go. Yeah, you could also pay an upcharge and you can get an extra ticket where you can get the photographs, and you can get like a wax hand made as well, which I'm not really bothered about. Then that's over here. So they're all pretty much generic, these Madame Tussauds attractions now anyway. So yeah, you can get your handmade in wax. Obviously a big mirror up here showing you how it's done, if you can stand at, you know, at the back. That's your photos. I'm guessing this is the last bit to it. If it is, it's not the biggest attraction at all. In fact, it could be the smallest one I've ever done. That's a good one there of Samuel Jackson. Spider-Man. Yeah, I love the Avengers movies. Big fan of Marvel, DC, Star Wars, and just anything really. Good one there with Tony Stark. Then we have to wait in here for the next show, I think. Captain America. Chris Evans. It's quite good, that one. And Thor as well. I tell you what, Chris Hemsworth. If that is life, if that is life size, he's quite a tall guy actually. Yeah. He's probably over 6'4". I think that's it. I don't know if there's the shop. Is that the end of the attraction? Yeah, that's it. Wow, that's pretty small. Then I have to wait for the 4D cinema. Right, there you go. Straight out of the gift shop there. Oh, the little movie was actually really good. I got wet loads, the smell pods, you got the whip things under your seat. It was actually really good. Attraction, if anything, it's a bit small. And now we've just come out of one gift shop into another generic gift shop selling all sorts of, all sorts of stuff. All the Hollywood paraphernalia. Cheap sunglasses and magnets and things. Right, I go outside and that's it, wrap up the vlog. Yeah, there's the entrance there. No, it wasn't too bad. If anything, it was a bit small. Probably the smallest one I've ever done. There's a Game of Thrones thing there. It's probably the smallest one I've ever done. But what they have got is a small amount of really good wax figures. It's worth doing if you're in the area. Book it online and come and check it out. Like I say, if you book online, it was only like $20 or something, so it wasn't too bad at all. I'm gonna just walk down here, get some footage of the Chinese. There you go. It's just charging $5 for a photo with Spider-Man. I'll just get some footage of this. What I'll do is the thing that we did last night, the tour. I'll put in the footage at the end of this vlog because I don't think this one's very long at all. Anyway, with what I've just done in there. There you go, so the Chinese theatre. Alright, I hope you've enjoyed this one. Basically the tour that we did was a bit further down that road there, and it was Star Trek or something, Star Trek, I think it was called. Just wanted to put that out there. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. The next one after this will be from Disneyland. I can't wait to see it. Like I said, we're going back to the hotel, checking out, and then going back to the airport to get the car. There you go. Without paying $5 for a photograph. Right, there you go. Well, Madame Tussauds, hope you enjoyed the footage from the tour as well we did last night. And I'll see you in the next one. Happy New Year. I'll see you again. Bye for now.
Named Charlie Chaplin, we're trying to find the very best place to make the first feature-length motion picture. Seems they were sick and tired of having their production schedules ruined by the lousy winters on the east coast of the United States. So they decided to head west to a more favorable climate. But the first place they actually wound up was Colorado, but it was still too cold. Next was Arizona, but it was too hot. Finally, they found themselves here in Southern California where they had the Goldilocks moment. This place turned out to be just right. Now look to the right, you see a church with a red ribbon on the steeple. That is the United Methodist Church of Hollywood. And it has a great reputation for being involved with highly successful movies. That's where they made Back to the Future with Michael J. Fox, Sister Act with Ruby Goldberg, That Thing You Do with Tom Hanks, and The Blues Brothers with Dan Aykroyd, John Belushi, James Brown, and Trina Park.
Sister Act. Just about.
See the quattro luz?
You have to move. It's over there.
Cinco blanco.
The Hollywood sign is over there. The camera obviously won't be picking that up.
Now that sign used to say Hollywood Land.
Oh, there we go.
But the last four letters, the L, the A, the N, and the D, fell off, leaving only the word Hollywood. And somebody just got up there last year and turned the Hollywood sign into the Hollyweed sign. You guys may have heard about that.
Did you?
Each one of those letters.
So far, this tour's really good, even though it's at night and you can't see a great deal. The spots where it keeps stopping are really nice.
$100,000 a month as he prepared to return to performing live. 50 sold-out shows just weeks away at the O2 Arena in London, but they would never take place. His body battered and abused by prescription drugs, he asked his personal doctor to administer a powerful sedative called propofol to help him sleep. Against all good medical judgment, the doctor pumped the drug directly into his veins and then left the room. When he returned, it was too late.
What is the emergency?
Yes, sir. I need an ambulance.
Hi. Do you remember me? No, I'm sorry.
The scene from Pretty Woman shown here was filmed in there.
Big, huge.
A tie, $30,000. A pair of socks, $20,000. And they won't even let you shop here unless you make an appointment and agree to a white silk glove. Here on the right, the yellow store, Dijon, the most expensive store in the world. Bentley on the left, or is that a Rolls? That's a Bentley. Now, one of our drivers came through here last year looking to buy a purse for his mother, and he found a beautiful purse for her for $300. That's a great price for Beverly Hills. And he was very happy until he got back to his car. Really, though, the spirit catch on.